Hello. Welcome to another indoor rowing session. This session will be 10,000 meters. I'll be using a pace boat set for 2 minutes 16 seconds per 500 meters, but I don't know if I'll try to keep pace with it or pass it. It depends on how I feel. And so you row according to how you feel also, but you're welcome to row along with me. That's the main purpose of putting these screen recordings of rowing sessions on YouTube. So get ready, and we will start shortly. Thank you. Well, we made it to the finish line. Now I'm going to sit still for another minute and a half, which will make a total of 2 minutes after stopping to log my heart recovery rate, which one of the two pieces of software I'm using is doing. One minute to go. Today is August 25th. We're almost to the end of August. August is referred to by some people in the indoor rowing community as the dog days of summer. And they have a challenge for the month of August called, coincidentally, the dog days of summer. If I row another 20,000 or so meters this month, I will have accomplished that challenge. That shouldn't be hard. I wish you a good day, a good evening, whatever time it is for you, wherever you are. And above all, happy rowing to you.